So, just about to fill up the esky, get everything packed up, and we have a few hours to chill, check out Ceduna, and then we are on the way to, I would say it was one of the hardest parts of the whole journey. We're off to the Nullarbor. Oh, thank you. This bloody thing is really wobbly, so we have to find a screwdriver. That should do the trick. Yeah. I was stuck in a situation where you just tightened it and I'm like, I don't need it anymore. Devonport, South Australia, like a desert. Walking on sand is absolutely one of the hardest things I've had to do today. I wouldn't go down there. See you later. Okay, still a difficult way to get down. I mean, it was hard to get up, but I think this looks pretty safe. Nothing quite like sand everywhere, right? Landscapes change about every 50 kilometers, I'd say, roughly. Have a look at this. We have come off the main Nullarbor Road. Just put some petrol in the middle of the Nullarbor, and I don't know what people make a big fuss about there not being petrol stations on Nullarbor. There's literally a petrol station every 100 or so kilometers. Yeah, there are petrol stations on the Nullarbor, so I don't know what people stress.